So Shadowlands, I wrote back in 2003, and I've been digging it back up. I've been playing it a lot lately, and I actually made a new recording of the song Shadowlands for a project we're working on. And I wanted to talk about it a little bit. This is how I wrote Shadowlands. It was the fall of 2003, and I had written a lot of songs at that point. I was not new to songwriting. I've written a lot of songs. They were all about girls, every single one of them. Some of them were love songs, but most of them were sort of grumpy, angry. It was emo, you know, oh, poor me, why doesn't anybody love me? Oh, nobody love me, poor me. It was that kind of stuff. And of course nobody loves you if you're singing songs all the time about, oh, why doesn't anybody love me? You know, that's what you get if that's what you're singing. You know, if that's what you're putting out there, that's, you know. But anyhow, that's a story for another time. But mostly I was writing songs about girls in Shadowlands. This was the first one in my death series. Now, Shadowlands, it's not overtly about death specifically, but it touches on death a little bit and what it's about for me. And, you know, it was the first one in my death series. I've written a lot of songs about death ever since, and I still write a lot of songs about death because, quite honestly, it's universal. Nobody gets out alive. We're all gonna die. So death is a pretty good topic to write about because everybody, it relates to everybody, you know. So I've written a lot of death songs, and Shadowlands was my first one. So I wrote this in the fall of 2003. I was living with my dad at the time. I was in between stuff. I was trying to be a musician, but I didn't know what my next step was, and I was sort of floating a little bit without any real clear direction. I didn't know what I was doing, stuck writing love songs and whatnot, and I didn't know what I was doing, and I can remember it was fall, I can remember sitting on his covered porch and somebody was mowing their grass, and I can very vividly remember this situation. I was reading a particular book right here. I was reading this, Brothers and Sisters, Some of My Best Friends, or books, right here. This is The Chronicles of Narnia by C.S. Lewis. It is legendary. It is a classic. Right here, if you've never read it, you got to pick it up, give it a try. It is allegory within allegory. It's a fantasy series. In the last book, they talk about Shadowlands. And when I read this series, it was my sister's copy. I actually stole it from her. This is my own copy. I since returned her copy and bought my own. I love it so much. It's The Chronicles of Narnia. But I finished that book sitting there on my dad's covered porch. I finished that, and they talk about Shadowlands, and I put it down, and then boom, I wrote this song, Shadowlands. So it all came from that book series right there. And I tell you, during the great shutdown of 2020, they said, oh, this is free time. This is extra time. Take this time for yourself and read a book, learn something, make yourself better. That's what I did. I picked up The Chronicles of Narnia. There was lots of stuff I could have done to make myself better, but who has time for that? I read The Chronicles of Narnia during the shutdown of 2020, and no, I didn't read it to the kids. It was for me. I read it again. I hadn't read that thing well, probably since the fall of 2003 when I wrote Shadowlands. So I read that, and it reminded me of Shadowlands, and I brought this song back out of hibernation, and I'm glad I did. I really like this song. And I suppose that is how I wrote this. That is how I wrote Shadowlands right there. That is all the story there is to it. I read a book and wrote a song. And now it just wouldn't be right if I didn't play it for you. So I'm gonna play you Shadowlands now. Check the map, see how far we've gone. Moving on, moving fast. Don't want to see where we've been. Oh, Shadowlands. Oh, Shadowlands. lost. The thing is, how long will it take until you realize that they're gone? Oh, the Shadowlands. Oh, the Shadowlands. Oh, the Shadowlands. Oh, the Shadowlands. There you go, brothers and sisters. That's Shadowlands. I hope you enjoyed that. And this is how I wrote Shadowlands. I read a book, Chronicles of Narnia, because some of my best friends are books. And then I sat down and I wrote this song, Shadowlands. Boom, that's how it happened. It is that simple. I hope you enjoyed it. That's what we got for today. God willing and the creeks don't rise. I'll be back to talk to you again very soon. Until next time, you all be fantastic.